We were saved by 8-time national championship fumbling team. Cheer team, I guess they call it.
Shout out to Dick Waldo.
Yes. The other one was the same. National champion fumbled 3 years in a row. Oh, that dude's the joke. We were fired it. He got a bad ass. I'll tell you because I got my camera on. They treated him like shit. Yeah, that's fun. That kid was the best athlete on the campus. Yeah. That Waldo they had to pay for those years. He won the national championship 3 years in a row. Yeah, just two. Great dude, great dude. I spent with him. Best athlete on the campus. That's saying a lot.